Hi guys, my name is Physics Law, Newton's Laws of Motions. First problem discussed yesterday. See, first problem. Due on the application of a force on a body of mass 100 kg, the is initially at rest. The body moves with an acceleration of 20 meters per second square in the direction of the force. Find the magnitude of the force. See, manaki force ki formula enante mass into acceleration. Force is equals to mass into acceleration. Ekkada manam first given data rasukundam. Given data. Mass is equals to 100 kilograms. Mass is equals to 100 kilograms. Acceleration is equals to 20 meter per second square. Then force is equals to ikkada mass manaki ent ichadu 100 kilograms into acceleration ent ichnadu 20 meter per second square is equals to 2000 newtons.